Here we are now. And we're at the car shed near Millersdale. We've come up through Cromford via Zellia, Bakewell, and just getting the camera set up. Come down through. Come on, Grandad, get out of the fucking way. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right, Dodge, well, here we come. Hopefully I've tightened that camera up enough on top as it don't slope forward this time. Ooh, that's a good one. And this one. It's brightened up as well, hasn't it? Tideswell, which is quite a claim to fame, if you could call it that, for this place. It's quite a big church here. I don't know if we'll see it on this road or not, but it's known as the Cathedral in the Peaks. Must admit, it's nicer today than the last time we came through here, because we were caught in a thunderstorm the last time and got wet through. Oh well. Ah, you can just see the top of the cathedral in the peaks there. Whoops, a daisy. Simply one way, is it? It might be. Oh well, no it ain't. There's the cathedral in the peaks over the top there. I think we just follow this round now. Everybody's out enjoying the sunshine. There we are, the cathedral. that, dear. Number 623. Indicator, Glenn. Straight on at this one, under the 86. Well, straight on, right, I mean. That's it, we're on the right road now.
No, we can't. Bugger.
We've got empty road on this section now.
Good set of twisted on it. Mind you, it's a bit bumpy, but you can't have everything. We have the Goyt Valley. Come on, Glenn. Lead on. There's that lay-by a bit further up. On the right-hand side. Actually, I think we've already passed it. Well, it might be at the top of that hill. might be at the top rear of the lay-by. On your right, just after this next corner, I think. Or is this it here? And a bit further up. Oh no, it is here. It is here, you're right. Where are you going? Whoa! That'll do.